chance for our own cookout, but a lot of people are wondering what the weather is going to be like for their barbecues.
Yeah, it's definitely going to be hot. We've got this heat streak, and it's going to continue into this week. We've got temperatures well into the 90s. So, yeah, you definitely want to make sure you find some space in the shade. A lot of folks heading out on the water. This is the view from Belews Lake today, and it is busy. Beep, beep. Mostly sunny skies out there. Dry, though. No storms. So it is a good day to be out on the lake. Our temperatures into the 90s this afternoon. And they're going to get even hotter, it looks like, as we head into the middle part of this week. So Winston-Salem right now at 91, DuPont's at 57, so it's actually relatively dry. It's not terribly humid. It can be far worse, but out there this morning, we were at 70 degrees, so definitely a very warm start. It should be just a touch cooler tomorrow morning, but not much. We did not set a record. That record of 95 will stand, but our hottest day so far in May was the 93, which tied a record on Friday. Yeah, we had a little dip in the temps yesterday, upper 80s, and now our temperatures are going back up. We've got 92 for tomorrow, 93 on Tuesday, 94 on Wednesday, and those will stay below our records for this week, which are in the high 90s, even triple digits. We can see record highs, yeah, that hot this time of year. Here's your Memorial Day forecast. It's going to be warm tomorrow morning. Late morning temperatures will be in the upper 70s. We've got mid 80s around lunchtime. Our saving grace tomorrow, this little breeze that's going to pick up out of the northwest at about 5 to 10 miles an hour. Also makes it beautiful when you see the American flag there. Blue skies behind it will be waving about just a bit. High temperature of 92 tomorrow afternoon. Light breeze out there today, west southwest, 5, 10 miles an hour. As I mentioned, the dew points are in the upper 50s and low 60s. It's not terrible. It's definitely humid, but not as humid as it can be during our summer months. You've got 90 right now in Greensboro and Asheboro. You've got 90 in Martinsville. Some low 90s from Mount Airy to Winston-Salem. North Wilkesboro in the upper 80s. We are dry and we are pretty sunny because just to the north, that's where we've got the storms. We're actually going to keep a close eye on this cluster of thunderstorms here. It's going to continue to carry kind of to the south and to the east, and a couple of these storms could hold together and make it into the mountains as we approach the midnight hour tonight, but they should sort of collapse and weaken as they do approach. So I'm not really anticipating severe weather, but a chance perhaps for a late night thunderstorm in our northwestern communities. That severe storm risk is strongest to our north. So you see just a little bit of this around 11 o'clock tonight. Not much of it trickles down to the southeast, and by tomorrow morning we start off warm. We have mostly sunny skies for your Memorial Day, and we've got temperatures that are really heating up. High temp tomorrow, 92 in the Triad. Looking at temperatures close to 90 in the foothills by late tomorrow afternoon, and some low 80s in the forecast for the mountains. Here's what's coming our way later in the week. Not the severe weather out to the west, but another storm system just to the west of that. They are still dealing with all of the rough weather out of the plain states. They've had already a few tornadoes today. Still going to be dealing with that severe weather over the next couple of days. The storm system that may actually bring a little bit of cooler air our way in time for next weekend is out there over Nevada. Here is your 7-day forecast. You're going to see temperatures warmest, it looks like, on Wednesday at 94.